It's seriously as fast as we can go.
I noticed you're after moose. Tough animals, I tell ya. Be sure to bring the right caliber weapon to bring them down. Oh, and while their eyesight ain't too good, their smell is. So keep your scent in mind.
How the fuck does that noise come out of a deer? This is what will show the fucking reload button. I I know I hit him. But no way I missed that shot. Yeah, I got him. Woohoo! This better be an outpost. Damn, we can't even get to it. I mentioned bridges, the outpost might be near a bridge maybe. I'm not gonna find that kill though. Where's the blue track then?
These are some strong gusts today. I'll have to speak up, or you won't hear me. You'll find coyotes all over the reserve, so they're not the most difficult to hunt. They're pack animals, so they respond well to callers, but they can also get aggressive when alerted. So be careful.
Yeah, let's just try to find his outpost.
Look at that. You found a shed. I've already got a big enough collection back home, so I've started selling any new ones I find. People often buy them for handicrafts, you know. Knife handles and such. I once sold a really nice moose antler for $500. If you want to stay busy on the road, I'd keep a lookout for sheds. You know, antlers that are shed by the reserve animals. They're rare to find, and very popular to collect.
Excuse me. Gobble. very weird mating call. God damn it. I just want to know, where are these fucking outposts? Yay!
Nice place, right? You won't find a soft bed in many parts around here. Don't forget to stock up before heading out. Hey there, you know that guy? guy I mentioned earlier, Hope? Well, looks like he's been having a bit of a problem lately. He's been camping out over at Balmont a couple weeks, but coming back last night, he found his camp turned on its head. Some food was taken, and apparently the place looked like it had been really messed with. I don't know if it was an animal or some tourist troublemakers, but I'm up in Topeka all day and can't look into it. Listen, I know you probably have other plans, but you're in the right neck of the woods, and I'd sure be grateful if you could just stop on by and have a look. Hope showed up here 2 years ago. Said something about getting off the grid. I heard he lost his family in an accident while he was deployed overseas in the army. Hit the poor guy hard. I guess out here you only need to look out for yourself. It's easier that way. Not the most cheerful fella, to be honest, but he's earned his peace for sure. Let's find out whoever did this.
That'll be it for now, guys. Till next time.